I never thought talents were beatable. That playing versus them causes unspeakable pain. But maybe I'll find a glimmer of potential if allowed to flourish and train. I know that my powers of reflection are as wet as a kodo's backside. But thick as it is, I've an invention. My orc is a matter of pride. It's clear from the constant cancellations. My totem and BC are delayed. But now I'm making raiders and walkers. Every elf will be caught and ensnared. So prepare for the creepjack of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational crits. A shining new tourney is nearly upon me. And where will it feature? Just look on Liquipedia. Archers will be sworded, serpents will be warded. And when at last I am given my ults, then demon and talons will be scared. Be ensnared.
Yeah, be ensnared. Yeah, we'll be ensnared. By what?
By the Orc King.
How, are you back?
No, fool, I never left. I just take breaks.
Great idea. Who else needs a break? Break time, la 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 la.
Idiots, I'm here now.
Hey, but you said,
I'll always be Orc King. Follow me, and you'll never grow bored again.
Yeah, all right. Long live the Orc King. Long live the King.
Long live the King. It's great that we'll soon have a counter to a strat which was long time abhorred. Of course, sine qua non, it's expected. We'll need perfect timings as the Horde. The future will be littered with prizes. And though this is the main strategy, the truth that I must emphasize is it won't ever be easy against any. So be ensnared by the match of the century, stacking snares on this KOTG. Repetitive spamming, APM fanning, focus heroes in Warcraft. Just hope they don't get stabbed. Best game undisputed, respected, saluted in 06 at the WEG. Yes, my key presses E for ensnare. Be ensnared. The SR keys will press E for ensnare. Be ensnared.